Today in the physics now to see one numerical based on property of solid substance. The numerical is like this, so just you can see here. Copper wire of length 2.2 meter and steel wire of length 1.6 meter, both are diameter 3 millimeter connected end to end, and when stretched by the load, the net elongation is found to be 0.7 millimeter, obtain the load applied. Now we know that here, that is Young's modulus is equal to stress upon strain, that is equal to W upon A upon delta L upon L. So in the case of copper, that is we can write W upon A into delta L C E L C. Similarly, Y steel for that W into L S upon A into delta L S. This is equation number 1. Now here given that is delta LC plus delta LS is equal to 0.7 millimeter, means 10 x to minus 3. Keeping the both values, so we have to find out here delta LC here. This will make a formula here. So delta LC is equal to W into LC upon A into YC, and similarly delta LS is equal to W into LS upon, we can write here A into YS. Now we can write here, that is this is equation number 2. Now we can take here, just you can write here, keeping this both the value here, so we can get here that is W upon A common. So we can write here LC upon delta YC plus LS upon YS is equal to 0.7 into 10 to the power minus 3. Now to solve this, we have to write here this solution of this, we have to write, just you can see here, that is W, we have to make a formula, W is equal to 0.7 into 10 to the power minus 3, 10 to the power minus 3 upon into this A, A means here pi into R square upon LC upon YC plus LS upon YS. Now keeping the value here, we can write 0.7 into 10 to the power minus 3 to pi 3.14 into R 1.5 into 10 to the power minus 3 square upon LC, that is here given, that is 2.2 upon 1.1 into 10 to the power 11 plus that is here 1.6 upon 2 into 10 to the power 11. Solving this value right here, that is 1.8 into 10 to the power 2 Newton. So W is equal to 1.8 into 10 to the power minus 10 to the power plus 2 Newton. So this will solve this numerical cost we to get here, that is here given the two wires, that is a copper and a steel wire, they are end to are joined together and one end is attached with the rigid support, other end will be the load, that we have to calculate. Now here given the net elongation, that is after keeping the load up, that is we have to get here the change in the length, that is delta LC plus delta LS is equal to 0.7 millimeter, so we have to multiply by that is into convert into meter. Then we have got here Young's modulus Y is equal to stress upon strain, and we have to find out the delta LC from this Y is equal to W upon A upon delta L upon L. So we have to get the formula for here delta LC and delta LS. Keeping both the value here and finally solving this, we have to get W is equal to 1.8 into 10 to the power 2 Newtons. So this is, and we have also calculated the individual change in the length, that is we have obtained here, that is LC, delta LC is equal to we already know that here W into W upon A into that is a weird formula that we have got here, delta LC is equal to W into LC upon A into YC. Keeping this value, we can get here the value of the that is delta LC is equal to 5 into 10 to the power 4 the meter. And similarly, in the case of steel also, we have to get 2 into 10 to the power that is a minus 4 meter. So this way. And finally, addition of both, we have to get 0.7 into 10 to the power minus 3 meter or 7 into 10 to the power minus 4 meter. So this way, we have to get the and finally, W is equal to 1.8 into 10 to the power 2 meter. So this way, we have to solve this numerical. Thank you very much.